Hello everyone, Ironbug here. In today's VR adventure, we're in Omega Pilot. This game is a fast action flying game, competitive flying game, where you're in crafts like these here. It's got major Wipeout vibes. If you've played the Wipeout series on the PlayStation, this game is all that but more, and it's in VR. I'm playing the Steam copy. It's also available for the Oculus Quest. I'll leave the link down below for both copies. And with that said, let's dive in. First, we'll take the tutorial.
Welcome to the tutorial. Calibrate your position first.
Alright, push to start. That moves me closer and further apart. That lowers. Alright, I think I'm good.
Press the start button to continue. Press the grab button to control the ship. Try to press two times. Hold the grab and rotate the controller up and down.
Whoa.
To control the pitch axis.
Nice and sensitive. Gonna have a hard time with this. Rotate the controller.
Hold the grab and tilt the controller left and right to control the axis roll. Hold the grab and turn the controller left and right to control the yaw axis.
Alright, so this way I'm turning, twisting my wrist, changing the angle I'm at, up and down.
Hold the right trigger to accelerate. Try now. Press the start button to continue. Controls unlock. Fly through all the checkpoints to complete the training.
Alright. I didn't mean to do it. Oh, that's it? I'm now just in the race? Alright, so I barely made it through the tutorial. We're gonna jump into multiplayer. Alright. I'm racing for Team Canada. We got Canada in fourth place. Getting myself seated. All right.
3, 2, 1, go.
10. 10.
going now. Going backwards. I don't think I'll be bringing home any records for Canada. Oh, I'm upside down. I just been lapped. This, even though I'm losing, is a ton of fun.
Ten.
with it. Try that one more time. Attempt. Alright, so I gotta adjust myself again. Guys racing a bunch of bots. But these guys are really bad compared to me. Gold medal. Yeah. So guys, this is Omega Pilot. These are some of the crafts. You get to fly. Some new stuff coming soon. And so this is the Steam version I'm playing. It's also available for the Oculus Quest. I'll leave the links for both copies down below. If you're into Wipeout or fast action racing, especially on the Quest 2, there's like nothing. It's all go-kart stuff. This is the race game. This is sweet. The controls are a little tricky to get used to, but I say on my third attempt I did pretty good. The more you play, the better you get. But yeah, if you're looking for something that's fast and furious and not little go-kart racing, check this out. Omega Pilot. Thanks guys, see you all in the next VR adventure.